It really smells like urine all the way down the halls. And some of them will sit in those wet depends, you know, pretty much for half a day at least.
A Fargo woman contacted our whistleblower hotline saying the living conditions at the Manor Care nursing home on South University Drive are unbelievable. She's saying there isn't enough staff to help with people's needs. She has a family member staying there and says something needs to change.
She has a roommate there that just lays curled up in her bed all day yelling, please help me, please help me. I'll pay you double if you please help me. And it's so sad.
People at Manor Care say the necessary change has already occurred. A spokesperson says the facility is in compliance with the state's regulations and all previous issues have been addressed and corrected. That story, as I said, came to us through our whistleblower hotline. If you need help with a serious issue in your community, call the number on your screen, 701-237-6576, and leave your tip. We'll do our best to get to the bottom of it. A stretch of University Drive near 7th Avenue is back open after being closed by a water main break this morning. It was reported around 1 a.m. and there was concern that all of that running water could reach buildings in the area. In fact, the underpass near there was shut down for several hours because it was full of water. Later on Valley News Live at 6, the story of a life-saving, first-of-its-kind brain tumor operation.
And a winter storm watch for most of our area. It all gets started on Wednesday, lasts into Thursday. We'll have the impacts, the timing, and our prediction of snowfall coming up right after this.